Know what's wrong with Skyrim these days?
Let me know if you see anything you like. Everything's... Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Some may call this junk. Do come back.
We've stopped. What is it? If that is what you wish. Lead on, then.
You just let me... Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Remember, I'll give you the best deals now.
Bits and baubles for sale. There's a rift here in Skyrim.
Thank you. my favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some mead.
Never should have come here! Is someone like the bite of a bully?
Give up on you!
Friends, if you're looking for opportunity.
Two for a veteran? It's not much to ask. Spare some gold for a veteran?
So exciting when new folk come into town. I bet you've had plenty of adventures.
Spiced wine for you? It's a family recipe.
Fletching suits me. It's difficult and sometimes tedious. But a well-made arrow strikes forth like the fury of a god.
You help me. You help people, right? That's what you do.
Word is Elinwen's furious. Big party at the Thalmor embassy. And one of the guests went someplace they shouldn't.
Sibyl Stentor has a grasp of magical theory that I would never have expected from a human, even a Breton.
Says I won't see Rob here anymore, but he wouldn't tell me why not.
I have to wonder, what does the Dragonborn do once he's been summoned by the Gravians? I wish only to graduate and enroll with the Legion. My drums will lead our troops to victory.
They say if a vampire so much as scratches you, you'll turn into one. Better not be true.
Fletching suits me. It's difficult and sometimes tedious, but a well-made arrow strikes forth like the fury of a god. Ah, yet another new face. I'm from Hammerfell, you see. I got where the dragon attacked. We've heard rumors of death and fire from the sky. Then we should soon be selling arrows by the bushel. A sword is no good against a dragon. Good to talk to a fellow traveler.
Hello.
True. I'm
an archer, eh? I've got just what you need. Perhaps I'll be seeing more of you.
You need to leave. Always good to see a fellow traveler. I hope you found the roads relatively safe, free from dragons at the very least. Aye, but I'll be here in solitude for longer still. Fiata's skill as a Fletcher drew me to this place. I wanted to learn. And there is still much of Skyrim I wish to see. I hear there is a city, Windhelm, that is nearly white with... what do you call it? Oh yeah, snow. And far to the west lies a ruin, Volskag. Inside there's said to be a wall, black as night, and it speaks in the ancient dragon tongue. There are wonders in this place I never dreamed imaginable. Stop back anytime.
Mm-hmm.